And finally, washing the dead person. This was abrogated, and some people even go further and say that the hadith was not authentic. So the vast majority say that you don't have to perform wudu if you wash a dead corpse, and you don't have to perform wudu if you carry a dead man's corpse, because they report the hadith that if you wash a dead man's body, you have to perform ghusl yourself, and if you carry a dead man's body, you have to perform wudu. But this is not true.